What's up, guys? I'm Cody. I'm back from Magic Gathering. And also, I made a commander deck. It's called... And my commander is Ulamog, Deceaseless Hungle. Is this. Ulamog, Deceaseless Hungle. Spirally is. When you cast Ulamog, Deceaseless Hungle, exile two target permanents. And it has indestructible. Then, whenever Ulamog attacks, the friendly player exiles the top 20 cards of his whole library. It's unbelievably good, but it's hard to get on the battlefield. But it's still easy if you have these other types of special lands. What the heck? And also have this, which really isn't that good. So stagnation, foil, masterpiece. No, sorry. Void Renewal. Void Renewal is something quite interesting. And Oblivion Sybil. Sorry, it's not in negative condition since I got from someone. I got all these cards free from someone. So I say, like 8 to 10 bucks. And it's unbelievable that I did open one of those, but I'm going to show you some other cards today. But I'm just going to be showing you the whales in the six, if I can find them, okay? Keep me posted with all my stuff. I got this today. I got Meditate. Pretty good. Not that. But it's interesting. What the heck? I messed up. Ooh, so here's Odyssey. Stifle is like 3 to 4 bucks, right? Tell me down on the comments below of how much Stifle is. And it's from, I don't know what type set. Oh, I'm Craig C. Alternative art, yo. Pretty good. Spawn of Thraxes, Rude Butcher. I'm going to show you all of the... Yeah. Bye.